It's our pet of the week is here, and Dawn Fenton joining us from the SPCA from Monterey
County. Good morning.
Who did you bring?
This is little Mariah. Hello. Yes, I said your name. She's 4 months old. She's a little terrier chihuahua mix, and she came to us because her former owners could no longer care for her. She is still, we didn't have the heart to take her out of her little blankie.
She's so cozy.
Yeah, she was so cozy and warm
and
in her little blanket. And you know, this is sort of her personality is very much, she just wants to cuddle. If you sit down, she'll crawl right into your lap and snuggle right up.
Oh, she's so sweet. She's been giving us all kisses and lots of love this morning.
Beautiful, beautiful little baby, and she's available for adoption. Oh. So we know we're going to find her that fantastic forever home probably today. I mean,
probably
I think after this.
In maybe 30 seconds.
Yes.
Yeah, she'll
keep you warm in our chilly, some of the chilly weather that we've been having. So
we're all living through her this morning, just snuggled up in that blanket.
Right now she's actually like pushing up against me because that's what she wants to do. She just wants to.
She just wants to snuggle and love.
Here, we'll make sure everyone can see your cute
Mariah,
little face.
Look at you.
Sweet little girl.
What a love.
Sweet little girl.
And you guys have a lot going on right now.
We do. And okay, so it's November.
Yes.
Oh my goodness. So we have camps. We have 1 day workshops for kids for these school breaks that are coming up.
That's fantastic.
So registration's available. Each day has a different theme.
Okay.
So we'll have the Woof Workshop is one of my favorites. Feline Fun is another one. But the kids get to spend the day with us at the SPCA, learn all about animals and what we do at the SPCA. And the first one is the day before Thanksgiving. So that's a really good time. A lot of kids have that week off.
Yes.
It's a good time. You can drop the kids off with us and go run your errands for the big
that
day.
That is great, right?
And
go
they'll
shopping.
Learn. Yeah, yeah. So go to our website, learn all about it. And it's a wonderful program for kids.
Oh, that's fantastic. So. You guys have so many wonderful things that you do for our community.
Thank you.
And thank you for joining us. If you would like to adopt sweet little Mariah this morning, there is the number on your screen, 831-373-2631 for the SPCA for Monterey County. Oh, she's just, oh gosh. She just got even cozier. Dawn, thank you for this extra special cozy treat this morning.
Thank you.